Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the world of English. And in today's session, we are going to learn some of the new vocabulary. Are you all ready? Right. We have here some 27 words, and I have divided these 27 words into three different sets. So let's go one by one. The first word is positive. Now, the meaning of positive is hopeful and confident. You are very, very confident about yourself. Negative, the meaning of negative is harmful, unpleasant, or unwanted. Please understand, the opposite word of positive is negative. Fine? The third word is optimistic. The meaning of optimistic is being satisfied with what you have, believing that good things will happen in the future. Okay, so we have first three words, positive, negative, and optimistic. Okay, now let's go to the next one. The next word is pessimistic. Pessimistic is, you know, you're not satisfied with what you have or what you are. It is the antonym of optimistic. Optimistic, pessimistic. Positive, negative. Okay, fine. The next word is generous. Generous is you're willing to share, you're willing to give money or spend time in order to help the people, and you find pleasure in giving yourself for the other. Okay, and the next word is nervous. Nervous is worried or frightened about something. Fine. So we have three words, pessimistic, generous, and nervous. And in our previous slide, we have learned positive, negative, optimistic. And this slide, pessimistic, generous, and nervous. Fine, students, did you understand what is the opposite word of positive? It's negative. Optimistic, it's pessimistic. Fine? Good. The next word is confident. Now, what is meant by confident? Confident is that you feel about yourself sure that you are able to do it. Sure that something will happen in the way that you want to expect. Fine? The next word is smart. Smart is fashionable and clever. The next word is sociable. Now, what is meant by sociable? It's being friendly, and the person with this kind of attitude enjoys being in the company of other people. Okay, so in this slide we have confident, smart, and sociable. Have you understood? Students, can we have a simple activity? Are you all ready? Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is, I'll be giving you meanings of the words, and you will have to find the word to substitute this meaning. Have you got it? I'll give you the meanings of the words, and you will have to find the word that substitutes the meaning. Okay? Fine. The first one is willing to give money, spend time, etc. in order to help people or give them pleasure. Next one. Believing that good things will happen in the future. Worried or frightened about something. Fashionable, clever. Friendly and enjoys being with other people. Students, how many of you have got all five correct? All those who have got out of out, one thumbs up. Good, congratulations. Students, have you learned these 9 words? I believe you have learned it. Good. Fine. Let's meet in the next session.